Hi guys, so if you haven't figured out already, one of my favourite stores is Guess. Can you guess what watch I have bought? That's a difficult thing to say. So yeah, this watch, I have been looking at it for months and I keep going in the shop, and every time I'm in the shop I'm looking at it and wanting to buy it. And then yesterday it was the 11/11 sales, the singles day, and so there was 11% off most of the products, and so here it is. So here is the packaging. And then it comes in this black and grey hard cased box. And yeah, I already had the watch altered yesterday to fit me. I had to have like 4 links taken out because, as you can see, my wrist is fairly small. So yeah. Shabam! So all my other watches are round, so that's what kind of drew me to this square shape, because it's not like any of the other watches I have. And also what stood out was how shiny and blingy it is. It has bling all around the screen and on the back there. And it's the gold, it's a gold colored strap and everything with the Guess logo on here. I don't know if you can see that properly. And then the on the front it has all the date and the day settings, which they are functioning, it's not just for show. So they've already set all that up as well. So these three here, they're all functioning. It's not just, you know, something to look good. You can change them with these buttons on the side. Here and two here. And then obviously that's to change the time as normal. So yes. Very happy with my purchase. And if you like it, I can put a link to the website in the description. This is not an ad or anything. I've bought this. It's, like I said, it's one of my favorite stores. As you will see, I have done other kind of videos on things that I bought from there, so it's not an ad at all, but I can put the link to this watch in the description in case you are interested. And if you like this video, don't forget to click like and subscribe as always, and I'll see you next time. Bye.